And I think our team is already tired. Yeah, our team is tired. Oh, but their team is too, though. So we take that.
Thank you, everyone, for your patience.
Finish the story. Is fitness an issue here? We always respect our opponents. Let's not get distracted.
Okay.
Oh my. Wembley, the final against Chelsea. After a hard fought game against them like 2 days prior. Let's see if anybody overtook them. Nope. Nope. I don't think anybody took advantage of that. Nope. Nobody took advantage. They haven't even played another game yet, so. They've got people that are tired, too, so. Because we literally just played 2 days prior, so. Oh, buddy. Is Zavallos back yet? Where is... He's got like 2 months, doesn't he? Is he back? 7 weeks. He missed the entire season, dog. That's so sad. Hold on. I want to see... Before I go in here, I want to see Ibrahim. Ibrahim's been playing really well. I want to see his development. He's actually been playing really well. Apparently somebody's position changed? Oh. There you go. Yeah, passing. I definitely want to increase passing. Increase that passing, brudda. Here we go. The final of the Emirates FA Cup. We are back after coming back here from two years ago. We lost to Everton. Can we finish the story? Are we just doomed to repeat history? That is the question.
A wonderful scene here at Wembley. An ocean of fans descending upon the stadium for what promises to be an absolutely riveting FA Cup final. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV.
Dear God. I'm surprised there's no, like, fancy intro. I feel like there was a fancy intro last time we played in the final. We beat them 1-2 last time we played them. Oh, man. Oh, my goodness. And this guy's back from injury, of course he is.
Really, we've all been speculating. Would he play from the start? Would he be ready to play? Well, Stuart, we have our answer.
Well, it's great news for everyone.
Because of course he is. Look at that.
We're going to find out soon.
The Football Association Challenge Cup. And they get ball first. Here we go. How did he, bruh? How did he beat me? Oh!
A foul, but advantage played.
Go!
A textbook interception.
Oh!
Somehow reaching it.
Well,
the referee deciding to let the play flow.
I already got a yellow.
Well, as soon as the ball went dead, he was always going to book him, and he's absolutely right to do so.
Damn.
Pressing high, and they have the ball again.
I didn't expect to get the ball there. They're really sloppy early on here. I would assume they're going to calm down at some point here. Let's chill.
Intense pressure. Joe Gelhardt. Went in strongly, decisively. Fernandez.
Let's relax.
On attacking possibilities, but timely defending when it mattered.
That's the wrong person. Oh no, it went right past Joe. The goal was wide open.
Reece James.
Stay center. That's Carrasco's area.
Fine cross into the middle. Good pressure high up the pitch. Dominguez.
Bro, I need Shabalala to be a better passer. I need him to be a better passer. They're on it right now. So are we, though. We're defending pretty well right now.
In the right place to cut out the pass.
No! They're controlling possession, but I think we're better at attacking right now.
James?
He's going for the cross. Let's go! Huge!
Dominguez. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Well, he really read that brilliantly.
That was a bad pass, admittedly. Ah! Oh! Thought he was going to fit through there.
James. Now with David. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Oh, a perfectly timed pass.
Come on! There it is! Oh! Come on!
Well, no damage done.
What a half this has been. Oh my god. What a half! That was, dude. I think our defense was really great there. Defense was really good. Meslier felt no pressure. That's probably going to change in the second half.
So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect.
Oh my god! If I would have slowed up just a little bit, like I usually do right before, I would have scored there. Damn.
Keen to take it short here. Didn't fool the keeper.
My god, bro.
And taken short. And he cuts in from the wing. He's made sure.
Got it!
There's the opener! How about
it? Let's go! If at first you don't succeed, brother. Try and try and try again.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area. But I think the keeper's made a mistake here. While it's a decent finish, it should go in at that near post.
What a difficult window to get that through. Oh my God. We draw first blood.
What effect will that goal have on Chelsea? We're going to find out. Jonathan David.
That's offsides. That's offsides. They're shook.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
Well, if the newspaper reports are to be believed, Leicester City are about to... And he might be through here.
Let's go! Finish the story! Oh my God! Finish the story, my boys! It sucks that Ceballos isn't here to witness this. Or Cal, man. Cal, Elliot Watt, Alejandro Zendejas. That was a weak pass, come on now. Mariapa. I wonder if he's still available. I wonder. He was like a 46 overall. And he didn't retire. Got it. Oh my God. Damn. Still a lot of game left. They could easily tie this. 2-0 is not impossible to come back from.
James. And now Sterling. An unforced error, you've got to say.
Woo!
Well, here's a match coming up on EA TV that I think you're going to want to join us for.
Come on. Ooh! If I was ready for that.
20 minutes remaining. Sterling.
Bro, our defense is like... amazing. They haven't been able to get into a scoring opportunity at all. This is insane. His passing stinks. Like, his passing stinks. He has no velocity on his passes. Here you go. Here you go. Their first attempt at a shot here. I lied. They haven't made any subs. So neither are we. That was a bad pass. Their first shot at it. They have 103 passes. Oh, that's a fake out. Oh, it's not.
In by Sterling. And everyone in the center looking on as it sailed over them. Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's Chelsea facing Tottenham Hotspur. I like the look. Can't miss, surely.
It's over. It's over. Let's go. Oh my God. We're actually going to win the Emirates Cup. I didn't mean to replace him. That was an accident. Whatever. That's awesome. I think Carrasco was here too. When we went to the final. I'm not sure though. It was either when we went to the final or the final four when he was here. Bro, that is such a weak pass.
Continues his run.
Dang.
Well, disappointing end to the move. Opportunity it is.
Got it. Oh. That's awesome. That's in. Oh.
So a personnel change then.
Joe! Let's go!
Well, as you can see, he hits
this is 10 times better than the last game we played.
And this is turning into something.
Our defense was just impeccable this game. They only got one shot off this whole game. This whole game, they only got one kickoff, or one shot. One shot at goal. It's over. It's over! Let's go! This was 3 years in the making. Oh my God.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right...
Let's go!
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Oh, how cool is this? This is awesome.
This is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
This is awesome.
It's a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself.
Oh.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
That's awesome.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition. But my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth. And now... they savor the moment.
Oh.
Full marks to
after three seasons.
And now they get the chance to exhale and enjoy.
After three seasons.
The fans, they've really got behind their team. They've played a big part in this win. Just look at those faces in the crowd. Great stuff.
Our first run of the Emirates Cup. I think we went to the Final Four, lost to Liverpool.
Are going to continue for quite some time.
Then we went to the final the very next year. It got bounced. Those guys were T-posing. I saw that. And then getting bounced in the first round the year after that. In embarrassing fashion. To Liverpool, though. I mean, it wasn't, like, super embarrassing. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. That's awesome. Our defense was just too strong. Look at that. We should get a nice little check from that, shouldn't we? Good amount of money?
Is it all right if we just ask you a couple of questions?
Absolutely. We've grown up as a team. That is so true. Confidence is so important in football. We doubted ourselves. Everybody connected with Salford City should be proud. Absolutely. Man. What a run. What a run. What a run. That's awesome. That's awesome. And we won in the Champions League, man. Oh my, or we're going to be in the Champions League. 2 mil for winning. Just 2 mil? All right, let's save. I'm going to do another save, actually. I'm going to create a new save. No more Blee, man. We've upgraded to Ted Lasso. Last two games of the season. Yeah, we got to set our roster for the national or the FIFA. I don't know what I was saying. The World Cup. I think the squad is fine. I might change Ian Johnson to a, can I change him to a striker or something? What if I change him to a striker? Or a center forward? No? Doesn't work? Seemingly he's pretty good. He's a pretty good player. Doesn't even want to get called up yet. He's not even complaining. So kudos to him. Advance a little more. Is our spot secured? I mean, if we win these last two games, I mean, I think our spot is secured. Because I kind of want to play in the World Cup, I'm not going to lie. We'll play one game and clinch. Actually, you know what? We'll sim this game and see if we have to win. If we don't have to win, then, you know, it's whatever. I want to play in the World Cup. Okay, we lost. We lost. Chelsea overcomes rival Spurs. Youth player on... Oh my god. Babacar Sek. Sure. Mendy Smith. I'm guessing That's him, yeah. He's been here a while, actually. He has been here for a hot minute. Sure, he can come up to. Oops. He can come out too. I'll just loan him out. It's whatever. Who else now? Dennis Robinson. That is the most American name I've ever heard in my life. Canada. Close enough. Close enough. I don't know if I want him. You're released. Ian Johnson. He finally wants the call up. I jinxed it. I'm going to change his kit number, though. 19 is so strange. I'm going to give him 20. Here you go. Welcome to the team. You've been here for a minute, too. What's his name? Namani Kamalo. Yeah, you ain't really doing it for me either. To be honest. I don't need any more, like, attackers. I'm kind of done on attackers. I got attackers riding the pine right now. That I'm not using. Now, who's better between these two youngsters? Do 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 do. Trying to look and see if anybody has defending. Sek can be. Oh my god, bro! What is his pace? 87. Jesus, I might change him around. I might change him around. Let's see. And he's not even going to be able to play on his international team. That sucks. Alright. I want to play Ian Johnson, honestly. He's a good dribbler. Good passer. His shooting needs some work, but... But Ibrahim is just like so good all around. And Haber is better. You know, he's just better at everything. So it's kind of hard to put him in there too. I want to make Sec. I want to see if I can make him a defender. He's showing great potential. I can't make him a defender. I can make him a... Nope. I lied. He's stuck like this. He's stuck like this, man. I could do this. His speed is like crazy already, so I could just do this. His speed is insane. I think his speed is also pretty cracked. And his shooting. I need better passers, man. Dan Martin. Dan. Ow. Alright, anybody else? Anybody else? Where's Boyo? Where's Ian Johnson? He's showing great potential. Alright, I think I already changed him, so. Who else did I just sign? Is Thiam good? Thiam? Okay, no, he stinks. He stinks, but that's fine, because probably won't play anyway. Sandoval. I change his position so much. I feel so bad. This guy's position changes like every week. All right. I want to increase his passing. His defending is already pretty good. His passing stinks, which is not cool. Not liking that. Let's change him, even though he doesn't really play anymore either. I just signed him during a time when he was killing my team, and I didn't want him to kill my team anymore. I was being a little dirty. Advance! Oh, we clinched. That's fine. We clinched the Premier League. Which means we can sim this one too. And we lose. Yay. We lose, brother. World Cup time. Oh my god. Huh? 169 million, huh? Excuse me? That's how much I spent, right? That's not... Whoa! Alright. Alright. Oh my god. I just died. Okay. Huh? That's a little insane. Team of the week. Oh my god. I actually almost just died. It's a little insane. That's a lot of money. Let's see. We just cleared up some space. So. These guys kind of suck. Respectfully, these guys kind of stink. I'll sign him. Actually, is he an attacker? He seems like he's an attacker. I'll sign him. But I'm very weary. Oh, wait, hold on. I think he is also... That's a goalkeeper. Need one of those for Team Canada. Alright. I think we're good. I think our youth academy is full anyway, so... if y'all don't mind, I got a team to care for. Noah Kerr. That's pretty close, man. That's pretty close. That's pretty close to being something yikes. That's fine. We'll let it ride. Let it ride. Let it ride, brother. Let it ride. Oh my god, another attacker, dog. I don't need an attacker, please. Can I make him an attacking midfielder? I can. Pound it, pound it, bang it, bang, ticky, ticky. Actually, you know what? Nah. Be your best self, brother. Be your best self. I won't ever use you. I probably won't ever use any of these guys, to be honest with you, but... Box to box is a pretty good one. This one's pretty good, too. Not gonna lie, man. This group of talent that I just picked up, this group stinks. This group of talent's kind of trash. I don't know who scouted these guys, but they're kind of not good. Ow. They're young, though. They're like 15, 16, so. They got time on their side, you know. I guess. I mean. I want to increase both speed and acceleration at the same time, but. Yeah, I can already see people kind of leaving. Can already see people getting bounced. Like these look at this. This is ridiculous. This guy's. Whatever, man. Whatever. Let's keep simming. Progress assessment. I mean, I accomplished my goals. You can't fire me. I accomplished most of the goals that was set out before me. What is this? Within two seasons, have at least one. Okay. Signed in the first season. I don't know who that would be. Would that be Haber? Maybe. Manager of the month. Oop. They bought him out. This player's release clause was lower than his value. I don't even know who that was. I'm gonna be real. I don't know who. I have no idea who that was. Not a clue who that was. Not a clue. He's the second best player on my bench, so. Our defenders stink. Defenders are a little rough. Can he? Ooh, wait a minute. Hold on. Okay. I just want to check. I mean, I could put... Hold on. Can he... Does he have... Damn. I mean, he could play Buchanan's position, and then Buchanan can play right here. Like, why not? Can he only play on the right side? No shot. Bruh. What can you do? Well, if you're going to be unhappy either way, then I might as well just play you right there. You're going to cry. Bro, our team stinks. This is not good. Team Canada is not too hot. Not too hot at all. We're actually quite terrible. But this is fine. I mean, not really. Not really. But, I mean, this is fine. This is what we got. I tried to build this team out. Didn't really work out for me. Didn't really work out. But I tried. Who's the captain of this team? Who inherited the captain role? Oh. That's fair. No, that's fair. Is there anybody else, though? I feel like... Yeah, whatever. Whatever. This is the squad. That's not bad. 1.2 is not bad. I'll take that. Holland Player of the Month. We're in the World Cup, brother. It's time. Inter won the Champions League. Good for them. Wow. Over Barcelona. Nice. Being on the losing team and winning player of the tournament has to hurt. Let's see. I mean, we got money now. I don't know if we have enough money to go for Boyo. What's his name? What is his name? Mbappe? Cuz I don't know what Mbappe is Kylian Mbappe. He's $220 million. Yeah, we're definitely not going to be able to get him. I'm going to wrangle this man from PSG at some point. This man's getting wrangled. For sure. Look at this. Look at my squad, man. Look at my guys going to represent their country. I'm going to have to play them. So let's look at the blocks here. We're in Qatar, which I decline going there. We're going up against Italy, which is a big-time team. Romania. Damn. So I'm intimidated by Argentina, Morocco, France. Very intimidated by France. They smoked us last time we played them. Germany, for sure. Brazil, for sure. The Netherlands, too. Other than that, I'm not really afraid of anybody. To be honest. Not afraid of any of these teams. Yeah, I'm good. Alright, let's save one more time. World Cup time.